blue. So I've got blue and an egg here. So we're gonna spawn blue. Hi blue. Okay blue. Follow me. It's fine. It's fine. Good girl. If I give you a hot dog. It's a potato. Whatever. We waited. Blue. Okay. So I'm gonna literally knock blue. What if I punch blue? You should get me. Wait, I can't punch blue. This is so weird. Can I tranquilize her? Ah, oh, wasn't meant to do that. Okay, now can I hit her? Was I pressing the wrong button? Blue. Blue. Oh, blue. Will she attack me now? Attack me, blue. Oh. Yeah, if she was a Dilophosaurus, she would attack me. That gives me an idea. Go to creative, I need to get something. Quick. Dilophosaurus, yes. I haven't been killed for the whole... I haven't been killed for the whole four parts. What the hell? I'm just gonna get which one? This one! I don't know which one this is. Okay. Wait. If I go to settings, survival, I literally been waiting to see its frills come up in Minecraft Jurassic World. So we need to wait for this little guy to grow up. Hello! Okay, this might take a little while, like a minute or two. Okay, so we will watch this little guy. So this colourful Dilophosaurus has a red back and a blue body, and he looks like a mini Godzilla. That's strange. And he has the frills on his head and he spits acid. So I don't want these guys to meet once that guy's grown up. Once the Dilophosaurus is grown up, because blue will get mad probably. Okay, I'm just gonna watch both of them. Blue. Okay, blue's on the mountain, the Dilophosaurus is looking around. The first time. Okay, blue. We don't want to lose the Dilophosaurus. So I'm literally gonna stun blue. Tranquilize, whatever. And I'm gonna go and see the Dilophosaurus. Ready? Oh, you are. Okay, now we'll grow up. And I'll punch him. Oh, what if he falls off the mountain? Oh yeah, plus there's a bed on top of the volcano. On the mountain or whatever you call it. Okay, so let's go. So, what the hell? What the hell? Dilophosaurus, gain conscience. What this is a hack. This is someone hacking. Look, it's moving, but it's not moving. It's dead. It's like being tranquilized, but it's moving. Okay, this is the strangest thing I've ever seen in Minecraft. So when you kill something, yeah. Well, not kill it, but make it unconscious, something like that. It can't move. And now this little thing is moving. Okay, I want to see your frills come up, so I guess I'm gonna jump off the mountain. So this is the end of my video, but so so, I hope you've had a good time in Jurassic World. Have a good Christmas, not a few more days left. And I hope you have a very nice Christmas. And I hope you like my four parts of Jurassic World. And bye.